guys.
Hi.
Today I'm here with my friend and we're gonna react to some, I don't know, Italian stereotype, I guess. You know, for example, when you write, why is the sky blue? Google suggests you what you maybe want to end the question with. That's what we're gonna do with why do Italians, or why does Italy blah 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 something. And I didn't want to do that alone because I always feel like I'm imposing my opinion. So now you have a different point of view. A male one, maybe.
I have a beard. I'm a male.
Let's go for it.
Yay.
Allora.
First of all.
Why do Italians blah blah blah.
Okay.
What? Why do Italians have moles?
Only Italians have moles? Is this a thing?
I didn't know it was an Italian thing.
Maybe we should ask people. Do people around the world have moles?
No, they don't. It's about Italian. And I want to see answers. Like, seriously. Why do Italian people have so many moles? Your answer is never wrong.
Every Italian kid I know has lots of moles on them.
Best answer, dice, it is from eating spaghetti. I was thinking about that.
The voice of reason. Yahoo answer. Yes, no bots.
I'm Italian, I have two. I didn't think it was a lot. My husband, however, is German, English, I think.
His husband? He doesn't know where his husband comes from? Okay. Let's go.
Here the point is more.
We are reacting to Google, not to Yahoo answer. Sorry.
Let's go back. But anyway, I don't think that's an Italian thing. I didn't know it was an Italian thing. Did you?
I didn't. I really didn't.
You see, you can know so many things. Why do Italians say Dear Joe?
Maybe this is an Italian-American thing? Dear Joe? Nobody in Italy says Dear Joe. Maybe it's slang.
I wonder what is their job. If someone knows, please tell us. Why do Italians use bidet?
Because we're clean. That's the point.
That's something people can learn from us. It's the same as why do Italian words end in vowels? Because it's easier to pronounce. Ciao.
It doesn't stop abruptly.
Anyway, not all Italian words, do they?
I think they all...
No, prova a parlare. Sì, è vero.
If it doesn't have a vowel, I can't pronounce.
You see, that's why we also have vowels. And why do Italy and Mexico have the same flag?
That's quite good. I mean, it's very similar.
Andiamo a vedere. But why do we have the same one?
I don't know, tricolor are pretty common in all over the world.
But no, it's something like white is for hope and green is for... no?
Yeah, they say things like this.
Well, Mexico copied us. when was Mexico born?
I don't know, let's see. Mm-hmm.
September 16, oops.
Oopsie.
1910.
But it was independence from Spain. That's not good for us.
Well, we copied Mexican flag.
We copied France. That's worse.
True. Why do Italy wear blue?
Wear blue. Because it's a nice color.
No, I mean soccer team. Not
blue. I know this one. It's because the Virgin Mary.
Oh, is it?
It's the thing that she wears.
Like
it's blue.
Velo.
Yeah, il velo.
A thin layer that covered her head.
Yeah, it was the Savoia that said, oh, let's take the blue for a prize, the Virgin Mary.
And did we play soccer back then?
No, but it became the national color.
Oh, I see. Why do Italy and France hate each other?
Because we're neighbors.
Cousins, you know. Why in Italy, no terrorists? Easy one, we have the Pope.
Oh, okay, that's...
Why?
That's, I learned something.
Italy is
so what?
Corrupt. It's something that goes back to Middle Ages, you know? Because like people started to be like, oh, I want this piece of land, but then if you do that, then I will help you, blah, 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 something like that.
Everybody did that back then.
Yeah, it was a thing.
Everywhere in Europe.
We kept it. We like tradition. Fun fact is that mafia is only in Sicily.
Yeah.
We have different names for mafia. So the one that they believe it's mafia in America is just because Sicilian people brought that.
Okay.
Because then we have Gomorra, Cosa Nostra.
Camorra.
Camorra. Camorra is the movie. There's a nice movie if you want to see something about mafia. It's called Gomorra.
Sorrentino?
No, so.
Maybe. Sorrentino.
You see, non doesn't end with a vowel.
Nice one, nice one.
Do Italians speak English?
not really.
No, not as other European countries.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe France?
They do know English, they just don't want to speak then.
We don't
speak it because we don't know how to.
Yeah,
it's not because we pretend we don't know English.
We really can't help. We are not like the people we hate.
Look at that. Do Italian guys have big...
have big...
noses!
Noses!
Do you have a big nose? Well, maybe Italian
people
guys
decide.
Do have big noses.
Why do Italian guys like blondes? Maybe because they are not so common?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I think this is a thing. When I went to Sweden, the girls all dyed their hair black.
Oh, so it's a contrary. Yeah. Here all of us want like blonde hair.
Do Italian get circumcised? Usually not. Only if you are Italian and Jew, it's really common because all Jew.
You think so?
It's not common. I mean, people do get circumcised, but
it's not the norm. Like, it's
yeah.
not what happens normally. Yeah, I do mean, Italian guys like black?
Black.
Do you like black?
My shirt is black, so I think.
Yes. Do Italian eat pasta every day?
Yes, I can.
I don't, but he does. You see, yes. That's why I wanted you to be here.
To be more Italian.
Yeah, and because I want
I can speak with an accent.
Pasta every day,
yes.
It is common.
Usually, yeah.
My dad eats pasta every day. I don't, though. Let's try Google.
UK.
Do Italian shoes run small? Probably.
I don't know. I wear Converse.
Look, they just buy here. Do Italian ATMs charge a fee? English people, you're so rich for us. Why do Italian tomatoes taste better? Well, not only tomatoes.
Almost everything.
I mean, why do Italian names end in vowels?
Again,
<true. laughs>
I wanna investigate the greyhound thing.
Why do Italy have earthquakes?
Because
we're young. No, it's true.
We're so edgy, we like earthquakes.
No, but it's true, like the mountains are still adjusting.
Yeah. The African landmass is
still
pushing.
Moving. Yeah.
Yeah. That's why.
Why do Italy play rugby? Why can't we?
I don't
Why do Italian guys wear the gloves? I can't.
I think it's more like.
It's a South thing.
South thing, yeah.
It also brings luck. Like, when you're born, your grandparents give you, like, gold chains in order to be lucky.
Yeah, I got the little chain or the bracelet, I don't know.
Yeah.
I never
also
wore
it. Also la piastrina.
It. Yeah, yeah, that's all.
La piastrina è questa, la metteremo una tablet. Why do Italian guys like me?
You're nice. You're really beautiful. Yeah, you are.
Why do Italian feel about Jersey Shore? I love that. Like, that's life. That's the best show ever. I'm so excited about the reunion. But most people don't know about Jersey Shore.
Greyhound cry.
Get
this
removed.
I saw Greyhound. They don't shake it.
Just
why do Italian Greyhound are called the Italian Greyhound?
Do Italy speak Spanish? No? But we understand that.
Yeah, most of it. Yeah, it's...
All of it! It's not a question in English. Do Italy have a royal family? Yes!
Yes!
Savoia.
And they are not in exile anymore.
Yeah, they were for a long time. And the prince? Was it the prince?
Yeah. Yeah, he's the prince.
Pekino Express.
Yeah, he was a host in Pekino Express.
Show. It's so funny, but it's true.
Does Italy have Uber?
We do.
Not, it's not really. It's not the same.
Just
we,
Uber.
Uber Black.
You can't use Uber near airports because otherwise taxis would not work anymore because they're so
expensive.
That's why we don't have Uber.
It's too cheap.
For us.
we are
not
so rich.
Clever enough. Does it snow in Italy? Yes, it does. Does Italy have states?
No.
We have regions though.
Yeah.
20 regions. What island does Italy appear to kick? Sicily. That's such
Sicily.
A nice question.
I never saw put it this way, but
it's
yeah.
So nice. What kind of economy does Italy have? A bad one. What does Italy
look
like?
Like a boot.
Export.
Export.
Wine.
Wine. Clothes.
Bags. The things that we can't afford.
Yeah.
What do Italians look like? This. Not every Italian, but what do Italian last names end with? With a vowel. What do you call an Italian man?
Oh.
Oh, zio, zio.
Zio, and it's
zio, uncle.
The worst of all is capo.
Capo, capo. Boss. Yeah.
You don't do that.
Does Italian sausage have pork in it? I guess so.
That's the main point of it, but...
Does Italian sausage have beef?
Sometimes.
Changed position again. I don't know if we had fun, but we did. It was really interesting to see that a lot of people are obsessed with Italian dogs. What is the point of having you here if it's only me doing the talking? What the? Looks like a ghost.
What else can we say? Hope you have fun with us. If you don't,
leave a dislike, please, so I know, because it's so hard to make videos together.
I don't talk enough, I talk too much. What do I do?
Yeah, just go away. Thanks for watching.
Bye.